Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Downie is at it again. 20 games, 10 games, 5 games, and maybe not.
They didn't even get a penalty.
I know. Bob, I'm just trying to get people excited about the play. Okay. But it's Steve Downie, so we should show it anyway. This was in the Florida game earlier on tonight. Let's see the play first, and then we'll see if we can show it to you with the whistle as well. The hit is on Rostislav Olesz.
Delayed penalty at the time.
Yeah.
Delayed penalty, and once the Florida Panthers touched it, the whistle went. I like Downey's reaction. Is there any chance we can get that sound up?
Yeah, we'll have that, right? Let's show that now, the exact sound. And once again, listen for the whistle. And you guys can decide exactly how late it is.
Oh, mister, ahead. Turned it over to Briere. Briere, trip penalty. And the Panther, and then Downie with a hit after the whistle on Olesz. And we'll see if they call that.
It's late. It's late. It's a hair late, but it's late. And based on past indiscretion, Downey's going to be scrutinized. It was a hair late.
Couple of things. First, Olesz did not come back to the game. He was injured on the play, an arm play.
Yeah.
And I'll tell you the other thing that's interesting. Take this for what it's worth, but Downey's hearing is not the greatest in the world. He's deaf in one ear. He wears hearing aids. So whether that's a factor or not, but if that's going to be an issue going along,
it was an excuse me hit at the end of the play. I don't think that was. The next thing you know, we'll all be wearing face shields and no fighting. Yeah, what the hell?
It's not like he hit a guy. With a shoe or anything like that. The best actually was, and I hate to make fun if Olesz is hurt, but Downey's reaction right away was kind of like, "Well, no, it's me. I'm sorry." All right, we roll along on the.